Well, my Baraka's out there, so boy, Baraka Chocolate, and thank you for tuning back into the channel. Today, we are on another episode of Road Towards Damascus, Season 3, Episode 2. Today, we'll begin M19 Pistol Gold, aka the P250 / USP.45. But before we do, please like, comment, subscribe, please follow me on Margie's Twitter, Twitch, links in the description below. Without further ado, let's go. Anywho, so we're going over to the weapons loadouts. Alright, this is all we have, guys. As you guys see, I'm also rocking the red treasure pack. Anywho, so if we go to camouflage, we had to get all my 250 kills done. I went ahead and got my 50 headshots done. Went ahead and got my 40 crouch kills done. 30 fire for the hip kills done. 30 lock shots done. 25 double kills complete. 110 kills with all the attachments slots equipped. So all we need to do is get 2 more kills shortly after reloading, okay? And after that, we gotta finish up these long shots. No attachments. And then get these done, so let's get it. Let's go. Got that dude. I need one more of those. Alright, that should be our kills after reloading. There we go.
I need to do these challenges for the shotgun. It's really fucking hard.
There we go. These are 3 kills in a row without dying. Only like 22 more of those I gotta do.
I'm out. Reloading.
Enemy at the center. Oh! Damn. Hey Jade, you alright, Jade?
Enemy at the junkyard.
Yeah. Okay. Damn, I got that bitch.
Smack that guy across the map.
Yeah, there would be fucking 3 of them there though. Alright, I'm gonna put that away.
Wow!
Oh, my dumb ass just fucking done that shit.
There we go.
Oh! My bad.
Wow. Alright guys, so let's look at where we're at. That was okay of a game, I guess. So these are actually done, so we don't have to get killed shortly after reloading no more. Right, no attachments are almost done. 62, it's high. So what I'm gonna do, basically let's go ahead and go finish up these no attachments, and after that, then you guys know the drill. I'm gonna get a lot of these knocked out. And then I'll see you near here somewhere, and then we'll get gold, so. But for now, let's go get these done real quick.
Motherfucker, kill you.
Got a camo unlocked, let's go. Just love it when I can't see. No attachments are done. Got these no attachments done. Oh, look at all these cameras we're unlocking. I have 13, so I'm gonna get a few more of these done. Guys, we had unlocked school duggery camo. Yeah, we had unlocked this little guy. Man, guys, 19, man. So basically you get 3 kills in a row without dying 6 more times. Basically. That's what it really just like come down to. So yeah, let's get it. Let's just go get this money, man. Oh, that's that green tracer for the M13. I want that. Oh my god. Let's go.
We're all on the same area. Second floor in the office. Now land down there, brother. Get him?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Let me kill you. Wrong person. There he is. Okay, Jesus.
Got him.
Please tell me that's a friendly Harrier. Okay, good. One more human to walk past here. Nope. Yes, give me that 3 kills. Alright, man. Where we at, bruh? Oh my god, guys. We need to get 3 kills in a row without dying. 3 more kills in a row without dying. Don't get gold. Dude, be looking out for a video on the green acid tracer for the M13. If I can try to get my hands on that tracer, that would definitely be a video, that's for dang sure. So I still need to make a video of those past 5 tracers I got in for you guys. I haven't made a video on it because I've been focused on road towards Damascus. Alright, 3 kills in a row without dying. How hard could it be? Okay, that guy just killed himself with a javelin, wow. Alright. Died again. Life great. Life is jigsaw. Come on, man. Okay. Nope. Come on, baby. Let me get this. Nope. Tested. Just spawn me right next to a dude.
What?
I feel comfortable with. Wow. Seriously, I got spawn killed by a javelin? That should be it. Goal came unlocked. Let's go. Let's freaking get it. One more pistol to get gold, then we'll get platinum. Alright, man. So if you go to weapons, loadouts, all those goodies. Lucky Art came unlocked and gold. So gold for the soul guy is now done. So yeah. So get the Desert Eagle then, we'll get that unlocked and we'll be good. So I'll see you later on another road toward Damascus. Peace out, guys.